We built a giant cereal bowl, and the first person to get out had to jump in a pool full of mustard and anchovies. And after a few hours in the sun, the milk started to smell so sour, and it was nasty. And Josh couldn't handle it anymore, so he got out first, which means he had to do the dare. And so far, I'm undefeated 2-0.